Hey everybody, welcome back to another MachMotion demo. Today I'm going to show you guys the retrofit kit we installed on this new CNC router frame. I installed a wine rack tool changer and an automatic tool setter to make tool changing a breeze. I'll give you a rundown of what that looks like now. So we're going to grab tool number 2 and set an accurate tool length for it. Change to tool number 2. Alright, now that I have tool number 2 selected, all I need to do is hit calculate tool length, and it'll come over and probe the tool setter automatically. All right, now we have an accurate tool length for tool number 2. You can come over here and load a Gcode file. To do is click load and then select my Gcode file. All right, so I've selected these two squares and we'll zero the router. We can utilize the wireless MPG pendant to make this quick and easy. All right, now that we have the router lined up where we want the program to start, I can come over here and just click 0X and 0Y. I've already set up my Z depth. Now all we have to do is press cycle start. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any more questions about our control, you can visit us at machmotion.com.